My dudes, my name is Heric, and welcome to the first installment of Heric's Kitchen, where I'm going to be cooking the finest foods for you to watch and you to learn. But before I do anything, take off my shoes and get comfortable. Yeah, brother. So, we're going to be making one of the finest foods today. It's going to be a soul food, in fact. Okay? Let me get the box if I can figure out what the fuck I'm doing. We're going to be making one of the greatest soul foods of all time, okay? And it involves shake and bake, okay? Your simple shake and bake. We're going to be making some motherfucking pork chops with some fucking shake and bake, okay? And then on the side, we're going to have easy stuffing and instant mashed potatoes, boy. Boom, son. And to go with the mashed potatoes, we got onion gravy, bitch. Ooh. And we got our pork chops. Let's get right into it. You're gonna need a cookie sheet. You're gonna need some aluminum foil. Unless you wanna clean the mess off of the pan, you know. I prefer to use aluminum foil because then you don't have to wash as many dishes. Okay? Less dishes, the better. Am I right, y'all? I'm right. I'm always right. But you know, we're making soul food because your boy likes to eat. You're gonna need a little bit of butter or cooking oil. Doesn't matter, you choose. Whatever the fuck floats your boat. You're gonna cover this pan in that shit. Make it non-stick, you know what I'm saying? Don't be afraid. Get a little crazy with it, you know what I'm saying? Then, get rid of this shit. And then, you need your pork chop. And, you need your shake and bake. This stuff comes later, okay? This stuff comes later. So, you need your shake and bake. And it should come with a little baggie, okay? All right, we're gonna open up these, get them nice and prepped and open. Wash our hands before we touch anything food related. We don't want our nasty masturbating hands, you know, in the food. You know, people wouldn't appreciate that very much. So we're gonna wash our hands. Now back to what I was doing. Take our little shake and bake packet. Shake it real good. Oh yeah. Yeah, we're gonna enjoy this. Pour this into this. I tore the package all funky, but you know what? I'm making it work. A little bit's getting on the package, but I think we'll live. I think we'll live, ladies and gentlemen. I think we'll live. Get it all out. Settle it in the bottom. Grab one of these nice little pig chops. Fucking, I might have to get a bigger bag. Go like that. Shake the shit out of it, you know what I'm saying? Shake the shit out of it. You pull it out. Boom. Nice and shake and bake. Get another one. Drop it in there. Grab it. Shake the hell out of it. Boom, son. There's another one. Ooh, boy. Yeah. Now, you can do as many as you want, depending on what size of family you have to feed, you know? Like, if you're a guy that can't pull out of his own driveway, let alone pull out of his girlfriend's vagina, then you might want to get two packets, okay? Because this is barely covering what we got right here. And yeah. I still got, there's like two left. But I'm gonna make it work. Shake it real good. Oh, yeah, baby. Shake it. Oh, I'm out of shake and bake, guys. Oh, shit. There's one big one left. Shit. Guess that one's not getting done. We'll just do a, so we don't waste here. We'll just do a plain one, I guess. After you're done with the shake and bake, You might want to wash your hands because they're gonna, it gets a little dirty. Okay? So after you get your shake and bake ready, you want to preheat your oven to 400. You want to preheat it, you know what I'm saying? And then you want to put this in the oven and let it sit there for about 45 minutes. So we're gonna do that, okay? So you're baking the pork chops for about 45 minutes, okay? And before that 45 minutes is up, about maybe, I don't know, 20, 15 minutes before that, you wanna start your mashed potatoes and your stuffing, okay? Because you want it all to be done at the same time, right? That's what I'm saying. In the meantime, while we wait, it's been about 30 minutes, okay? So, I'm gonna figure out what to start with first. Which one's gonna take the longest? This will boil first. Come on, light up, bitch. That's the first one. It's gonna be the stuffing. You gotta put a half a stick in there, like it asked. We don't have real butter, so I'm using margarine, which fucking sucks. But it's better than nothing, all right? It's better than nothing. We're gonna use the rest of this for the potatoes. Set that to the side. Onion gravy, we're not gonna start yet because I need to shut the fuck up. This is my kitchen, bitch. I need to finish everything up. Fuck, maybe I shouldn't drink. I need to finish everything else beforehand. Before I start this, because I have to constantly be stirring it. Constantly be stirring. We're gonna get this started. We're gonna get that started. Okay. So, let's do it. It says we're gonna do 6 servings. Needs 2 cups of water, 3 teaspoons of this, which is half a stick. So, 3 cups of water. Over here so you guys can keep watching. Salt is optional, but your boy likes salt. You know what? Just for the video. Yeah, boy. Okay. And then 3/4 the cups of milk, but you know, sometimes I don't like to measure, so I'd say that's 3/4 cups of milk. And then it asks for 2 cups of potato flakes, which we will do. There's 1. There's 2. Really, just 2? We're gonna do a half of one just for safe measures, because that seems like, you know what, we're gonna do 3 just for safe measures. That seems like not enough. What I like to do, you can either get a fork, you can get a spoon. I'm gonna get a spoon for this one. And we're gonna mix it just enough to get all those flakes wet. Don't worry about the butter melting yet. Hopefully they expand. Because does that look like 6 servings to you, motherfuckers? Come on, Walmart! And then we're gonna do it for 5 minutes.
Let that cook. While that cooks,
we're gonna stir up our butter here because. Oh shit. We're gonna stir up our butter because it's starting to boil.
Safety rack.
Pork chops so we don't burn our counter. Bang, boy. We're gonna put the salt away because we don't need it no more.
You can't fit yourself in the cupboard, Heric. Shut the fuck up, pussies. Go. Man, it's hot. It's hot in this kitchen. Cause we cooking heat, bruh. We cooking heat.
So, my camera decided it was gonna take a shit on me, okay? I made the potatoes. That does not look like 6 servings at all, Walmart, okay? I made the stuffing. Stuffing's good. I fucked up on the gravy, but y'all won't see that because my camera's a piece of shit. Anyways, I mixed in the mixture into the boiling water, which I don't know what I was thinking. That's not how you make gravy. Anyways, everything's made. We're gonna taste test it. I'm sweating my ass off because all we cook is heat, boy. All we cook is heat. So, what we're gonna do, I'm gonna make butter. That's what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
See? Not enough butter. Not enough butter. We're gonna take, ooh, look at that. Mm, potatoes. Take a couple scoops of those.
Mm, yeah. Mm.
Make a little pocket for our gravy. Okay. Then we're gonna grab some stuffing. Grab some stuffing here. And yes, the kitchen's a mess right now. And I know my dad's watching. And yes, I'm gonna clean it up, okay? Don't freak. A little bit of gravy. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh, look at that.
Mmm. Look at that. I'm gonna go answer the phone while y'all look at that. Does that look like a good soul food to you guys? Here, let me get a little off the light here.
Mmm, look at that. Mmm. See that? That's a valley of greatness. You see that right there? Ooh. Look at that. That's a valley of happiness. And that's a valley for your soul. Oh, yeah. Mmm, let's taste it. Let's taste it. Mmm.
I know it sounds like I'm about to have sex with my food, because I am.
Good food for your soul, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get a little bit of the. Let's get a little bit of the pork chop. Mmm, it's cooked. A little bit of that onion gravy. Mmm, tastes like shit. Mmm. Mmm. A little bit of the potatoes. Mmm. Mmm. A1, brother. A little bit of stuffing. Mmm. Mmm. Oh, yeah. Mmm. Yeah. Mmm.
That was. Some good shit, man. Oh, soul food makes me sleepy. But it was fucking good. Now I'm gonna clean the kitchen. And yeah, you guys should try that at home. You know, cook it. I'll leave the recipe and shit, I guess, in the description. And if you guys enjoyed that, please hit that like button. If you didn't, well, go fuck yourself. And subscribe if you want to see more. And I will see you guys in the next one. Heric out, bitches. Whoa.